Yes, I almost have all of the Infinity Stones. Never mind. Hello everybody, it is me, Lazy Plush Productions, and I'm back with another review video on Pig Patch. Man, I can't believe I was able to get my hands on this guy for Christmas. Let's go! Now, this guy released in Wave 6 along with these guys back in 2018, but on his tag it says that he was actually made in 2020, so yeah. Now, this guy is a really good plush because they got all the details down. Like the rosy cheeks, the different colored eyes, even this big pig snout, it's amazing. Along with the belly button and these pants, this pattern would actually look really good on a withered foxy plush. Like that will ever happen, right, Funko? Right? You know, I didn't even notice, but they actually gave him a little pigtail. That is perfection. This plush is perfection. The head shape's a little weird, but besides that, W plush. Now, this is kind of a short review, but that's because I didn't really know what else to say about this guy, because, I mean, he's already basically perfect, so, yeah, that's it. Bye!